Hey, and what is happening, guys? Yankee here. We're back for some more Let's Play Fallout 3. Oh my god, it has been a while. I am so sorry for the Fallout hiatus. I don't know why I've been neglecting this game so often. This game's been going on since March. You'd think I have more urgency to get it done, but I don't know. I just haven't gotten around recording this game, or anything for that matter, so I promise to you in the beginning of this part, right now, that I will be finishing Fallout by the end of this year. Okay, it's a bit of a bold statement, but I'll try to finish it soon. So anyway, let's move on with the game right here. In the last part, we pretty much got everyone's out of the, that's not a thing. It's over there somewhere. We got them out of the underground and escaped, the Jefferson Memorial to get everyone out nice and safely. I escorted them here, and
what's this?
I'm sorry, man. No unauthorized civilians allowed inside the Citadel. You'll have to leave now.
Lions! I know you're in there! I know you can hear me! You open this goddamn door right now!
Wow, a woman's scorn is secretly the open sesame of this world. Aw, man, Paladin Beale just got bitched out.
Name's Paladin Bale. What do you need?
To let us in. Are you gonna reject me again?
That's an affirmative. You're clear to enter, but I still don't like it. Or you.
Whoa, well, I didn't do anything. Teach me how to use the power armor.
Of course. But you'd have to secure the permission of Elder Lyons and, well, I just don't see that happening. So move along.
Wow, this guy's a jerk. I'm not speaking to you anymore. Get out of here. I actually like you for something, Dr. Lee. You made this guy look stupid.
Stop now.
So anyway, now we can go inside of here, and I guess we gotta update these guys what happened. Yeah, because our dad kinda died. Whoa, look at all that experience! Oh, baby, right there. We didn't even level up, dang. And just take your time, guys. We just went through a freaking traumatizing dilemma or traumatizing event like that. Quest edit, picking up the trail, okay. You should be picking up the slack. I'm picking up your slack right here. And let's enter the Citadel Courtyard. So it looks like we're getting the Brotherhood of Steel's help on this one. Because I think Dr. Lee knows the Elder Lions, which is probably like their president or whatnot. Or the head of their group. Because they seem like a pretty organized group and pretty righteous group for that matter. So let's see if they can help us here. Hey, who knows, maybe they can give me the sweet armor. Oh, I can't move, wow, okay.
Madison, I'm surprised to see you here. What can I do for you?
Don't talk down to me, Lyons. I had nowhere else to turn. You must help us. Project Purity has been overrun.
Yes, I'd heard reports of an incident there. What details can you give us?
The Enclave. They've attacked Project Purity. James is dead. There may be more. I don't know. You have to do something.
Then it's as we feared. Madison, I'm sorry this happened. I wish we could have done something.
Then do something now. They've taken over the purifier. Lyons, they cannot be permitted to have control over it. It's not right.
No, no, no. Calm down. You know as well as I do that the purifier doesn't work. It's useless to them. Perhaps it's time to walk away.
That's not true. James, he found what's been missing. We know how to get it running.
Is that so? Does the Enclave know this?
No, I don't think. I don't know. I just don't know what's happening anymore.
All right, Madison. It'll be okay. Now, this is James's son, I presume? I can see the resemblance.
Yes. He knows what we need. Vault-Tec computer, something to locate equipment. Please help him.
Very well, we'll sort this all out.
Hail!
Hail! Hail, Cobra!
Alright. I need to rest, lie down or something, this is just too much.
Oh, what about me? My dad died, hello.
Him, but don't forget that he's Brotherhood.
I love Garza's just, look at Garza me. Back there, he's like, Dadeus! Oh my word. So yes, we've taken care of Dr. Lee, so we don't have to worry about her anymore. So let's just talk to the Elder Lyons right here. We got a lot to talk to him about.
You have my condolences. Your father was a good man.
Yeah, he was. He was a great man. I found a Brotherhood holotag. What should I do with it?
Talk to Scribe Jameson. She is our keeper of the scrolls. She will want to know what you have found.
Keeper of the scrolls.
She spends most of her time in the archives. You'll find them in A-Ring, near the Great Hall. Why, yes. Yes, indeed, there is someone. Our intrepid paladin Gunny trains all initiates in the use of power armor. When
sweet.
Under the circumstances, I will allow Gunny to train you as well.
Woot!
You'll find him in the Bailey. I will send word that I've given my approval.
Oh, that's freaking awesome. We can get power armor just like those guys? Oh my god. That's freaking sweet! Let's see, what do you know about the Enclave?
More than anyone else, I dare say. Certainly enough to know they're the greatest threat the Capital Wasteland has ever faced. The Brotherhood of Steel has encountered the Enclave before, you see. Over 30 years ago, back in California. Then they were led by a President Richardson. Now we've got this Eden to contend with. It matters not now. As before, they seek to control and destroy. All in the guise of restoring order. Your father, I fear, was just the beginning.
Seems like we gotta stop these guys. Alright, so I'm off now. So yes, we can pretty much talk to, where's the head guy over here? Where's the gunny he was talking about? I gotta find, like, what was his name, Bailey? That's an initiate. Let's see. No, you're not in charge. I'm looking for someone in charge over here. We got people sparring over there, okay. Never get to really do that. Oh, whoa, initiates.
Well,
welcome. I don't think they're all wearing like recon armor too. They're not even wearing power armor. I guess they're not worthy yet. Oh, this seems like the dude in charge. Let's talk to him. Is this Bailey? Or Paladin Gunny? No, this is Gunny. Cool.
Initiate, you've got a lot of nerve to interrupt. Oh, my apologies, stranger. I thought you were one of these worthless initiates. I swear, these kids would be lost without me here to powder their asses.
Oh my god, aren't you the best gym teacher ever?
Heard you were coming. Yeah, I can train you, but don't ask me to like it. My initiates sweat blood, and you just get a free pass?
Yes.
Anyway, you ready
for
this?
Bow now, 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 now,
now, now, to wear power armor, first thing you need to do is relax your muscles. Let the suit do the work, okay? Now you.
Okay, I guess I let the suit do the work, and we got perk Ed. You have received the specialized training need to move in any form of power armor.
What aid can I offer you outside?
No more aid right now. Yeah, I'm pretty much done with you. So yes, we could pretty much use our, and yes, I switched to the buttons wig because my shady hat was destroyed, basically. So it's pretty much useless right now, so I thought that bartering and charisma would help here. So let's see, where do I have to go? Trying to look at the thing. What's in here?
Welcome.
Wait, is that where I came? Okay, that's where I came in, isn't it? I think it is, okay. I'm going in reverse right now, what the hell, man? Why don't I just go this way and follow where the freaking people went? Can I actually learn how to fight from these guys? That'd be cool. Look at all the blood on the ground, jeez. They really need to get someone to clean up this mess, ugh. Just blood lying around, totally unsanitary conditions. But all this waste is fine. All this wasteland, come on. Just that blood, ugh. Alright, so I guess we're going in the Beat Laboratory right now. Get something worked out. So now we can get power armor, but we pretty much have to, like, get a game plan to figure out how we're gonna get our dad's research back, because purifying the water is kind of a big deal in this game, so, we definitely have to find a way how to stop the Enclave, so I guess having the power armor is just that one step toward it. Let's see. Wow, they got, like, a freaking system right here. What the hell is this? I want to know what this is. Is that the Iron Giant? I thought you got blown up in the movie. I don't know. That'd be cool if that was the Iron Giant. That'd be awesome. Be the best freaking crossover ever. So, yeah, pretty much we have a lot of different areas in, Brotherhood of Steel Laboratory. We have the smithy. If we open this door, we have a weaponsmith right here. Scribe Bowditch.
Hmm? Oh, yes, hello. I've heard about you. We don't get many strangers here in the Citadel, especially those who walk about unescorted. I am Scribe Bowditch. If you require something, simply ask.
Well, I'm asking for something right now, Mr. Scribe. Can you repair my equipment? Repair skill 19. Oh man, I don't trust you repairing my stuff. Like, I pay all this money? Oh, let's repair the Ripper. Definitely do that. Let's do that. Yeah, I pretty much don't do, like, the hundreds in terms of, like, repairing. I just like to do, like, single-digit crap. As long as it makes my damage better, like, that's useless to do. I'll do that, fine. I can do that. Combat Knife I can do. Anything else? Shady Hat, I want to do that, obviously. And that's it. I guess this guy, I don't know, he's a smithy, but he can't sell weapons or, I don't know, or buy weapons for me. I have no idea. And let's get rid of the Buttons Wig and put that Shady Hat back on. Because, I don't know, the Buttons Wig's cool and all, but I like my Shady Hat. I love my hat. Oh, Power Armor! For free! Awesome! So let's, activate Terminal first. I don't know. Let's see what this Terminal does. Dummy Terminal? Who has a Dummy Terminal? Star Paladin Cross? Who's this girl? Guy. Creature.
Hail to you. By the traction of hospitality and on the word of Elder Lions, I welcome you to the Citadel. I am Star Paladin Cross, Keeper of the Arm, and Seneschal to Elder Lions. And I am honored to say I was acquainted with your father. Now, what may I do to help you?
Oh, you knew my dad?
I did, and you as
Whoa.
Well. Long ago, I helped guard the water purifier against the Super Mutant Horde. When your father left, I escorted the two of you to Megaton. He was a noble man. I was saddened to hear of his passing. But from what I've heard, he died with honor. He died for you.
I guess you would call it honor. Death seizure. But yes, I love him so much, I'll never forget him. Why does this matter? Death is death. He dies? That's terrible! Okay, I'm gonna go with the nice one.
And so our deeds are carried on through our sons and our daughters. Continue to remember him fondly. Continue to tell his story. And continue to do his work. Through you, he shall carry on. But now, I must ask you a difficult question. If I have your leave to do so.
By all means, ask. Karma, cool.
I escorted your father across the wastes. It was the best I could contribute to his efforts to restore fresh water to the people. I would like the honor of escorting you in your journey to complete his work.
Ah, cool. What about the Enclave?
As a Star Paladin, I answer only to Elder Lions. He has given me leave to pursue the restoration of Project Purity, as I see fit. By aiding you in your travels, I shall fulfill that mission as best I am capable.
So yeah, right now I have the option to get a partner. That's pretty cool. I could get Star Paladin Cross. I could do that, but you know what? Before I make anything permanent, I'll just say perhaps later, and I'll see if I need her services later. Because I don't want to make anything permanent. I want to just weigh my options because I don't know if she can help or not. Obviously she can, but I don't know if I want to have a partner. I don't know if she's going to steal my experience. I just got to figure stuff out, you know? So I'll definitely think about that in time for the next part or two. So, let's see. Other areas we can actually explore. I don't feel like going through all the cabinets. What's on the other side? Got an exit type right here. We got the courtyard. This is where we just came from. I'm an idiot. Let's hop down here. Hop! Hop. Ooh. Liberty Prime operations. Can we activate this robot? That'd be awesome. Diagnostic report? Nah. Journal. Voice emitter test. Whoa. This thing work?
Voice module online.
Whoa.
Audio functionality test initialized. Designation. Liberty Prime. Mission. The liberation of Anchorage, Alaska. Primary targets, any and all red Chinese invaders. Emergency communist acquisition directive. Immediate self-destruct. Better dead than red.
Okay, so we have a robot that wants to defend Alaska from Chinese communists. I guess he's not the Iron Giant, I don't know. Oh, man.
May I start by saying that I am sorry for your loss. I was acquainted with your father many
Okay,
years.
A lot of people are letting on that they are acquainted with my dad. I don't know if that's a good thing or are they accentuating something. I don't know if they had something with my dad. I don't want to think about that.
Think nothing of it. Now, Dr. Lee has explained your predicament. You need to locate some Vault-Tec equipment?
Yes, I do. I need to find a Gek.
A Gek? Goodness, no. Certainly
not. You're useless.
I must say that there are some who doubt such a device really exists, let alone...
Well, it does.
If, however, you share your father's determination, I may be able to assist you in locating one.
Alright, so you know where to find one?
Possibly. I'm afraid I won't be able to assist you directly. The news Dr. Lee has brought will require me to be elsewhere. I can, however, give you access to an old pre-war computer from Vault-Tec. It may have the information you need.
Well, that works.
You'll find the terminal in the archives in the A-Ring.
All right, thanks for the help.
You are welcome. If you require...
Ah, yada, yada, yada. No, I don't feel like talking to you. Get away from me. I'll scream. Oh, are you in charge of, the robot? Hello, I wanted to know this.
I am, and have been since we first found him, well over 20
Dude,
years
it's the robot keeper.
Liberty
awesome.
Liberty Prime is the designation we found on file for him. Magnificent, don't you think? At least he will be once all systems are operational.
Awesome!
It's the energy consumption. Something that big with such advanced weapon systems. We just don't have the means to power it. Not yet.
Oh man, I want to power up that robot. I want to have my own robot.
He was developed as a super weapon back in the days before the war. The first joint operation between Robco and General Atomics International. Apparently, he was meant to help liberate Alaska from the Chinese, but was never completed. They were forced to go in without him. They won, but suffered heavy losses. If we can get him up and running well, I think you get the
idea. Yeah, I get to have my own robot? Awesome! It'd be like that show Robot Jones, but cooler. Oh, man. So, what's in here, actually? A lot of terminals, pretty much useless. Oh, this is actually a very big thing right here. We can actually talk to this person.
The Brotherhood is at your service.
And this is Knight Captain Durga.
Quartermaster Durga here, stranger. I have to say, I'm not sure what you're doing in my armory.
Whoa, buddy.
We run a tight ship, and unless Elder Lion says so, we don't trade without
fighters. But I got his permission.
Quartermaster out.
I got his permission to get the power armor.
You again?
I can kill you. All right, fine. I mean, if I had my power armor on, I might as well show that off. I just got power armor, derp. Power armor on. +2 strength, -2 agility, and +10 radiation resistance. Awesome. What's our strength now? Our strength has always been 10, right? I have no idea, but look at that. Awesome. We just gotta get the helmet, then we're complete, pretty much. So yeah, we're pretty much a tank in this thing. Oh, come on. I really gotta talk to Elder Lions again. It's like, oh, you can access everything, but that trading thing. Whoa, buddy. You gotta watch out there. You need my permission. And we're in the bathroom right here. Is that a poster? Put the poster of sugar bombs in the bathroom. Come on. You don't put sugar bombs in the bathroom. Sugar bombs. They belong in the kitchen. Let's see. Yup. A lot of Brotherhood of Scribes and a Brotherhood of Steels. Look at this map right here. That's cool. This is pretty much a map of our entire, See, pretty much, if you just open up our map, I'm pretty sure it's our world map, but just zoomed in. So that's pretty cool. I don't know. That's an awesome thing right there. Huh. So it looks like we got a couple of things to do in the next part. Oh, there's Dr. Lee. What are you doing still?
I need to collect.
She's still frazzled. What about Daniel Agincourt?
Listen, thanks for getting us through that. I'm not stupid. I know we wouldn't have made it without you. I'm sorry about your dad and. I'm sorry I've acted like an ass.
Oh, thanks, Daniel Radcliffe. Hey, we're cool.
Great. If there's anything I can do for you, let me know.
Alright, so that's actually, I like that he apologized later, because you wouldn't really have expected him to apologize, because he's kind of a useless character, but that's nice.
Hey, buddy. Hi. Yeah, so listen, thanks and all. Really great job you did there.
Thank you. What about Garza? I know you had a heart condition. Yeah. I have to leave. Okay, Guards is the only one that doesn't thank me. I made him a steroid machine over there. I gave him freaking buff out and no stim packs. He must hate me. Oh, man. It's like I was saying, in the next part, we have a lot of stuff to do. We have to talk to Elder Lions in order to get to the armory. And we have to go to Corridor C, Corridor Type A or whatever. I have no idea. Oh, whoa, the robot's back. Looks like he needs 2 AA batteries. Stat. I'm gonna need some big batteries, but like I was saying, I will be doing those things in the next part, so see you later, guys, and until next time. Wow, I found other lions. That was easy. See you later.
Need something, friend?
Oh, baby, yes, I do.